Hi friends, and welcome back to our channel, and thank you so much for all your love and appreciation that you gave us on the Ramzan videos. We are really overwhelmed and I hope you are enjoying the channel. What we thought is that we give you food all around, we give you different types of food and cuisines, but do we actually look at it from a nutrition point of view? So we have actually have a very special guest who we've tied up with in Pune. She's one of the leading nutritionists in Pune and a dietitian. And she's come with us and we have collaborated together to bring you some amazing reviews of food that you normally eat or eat out, right? From street food to restaurant to thalis and to various different types of food that we eat. So we have Avanti Deshpande, one of the leading nutritionists, who will with us shoot a series of food from the nutrition standpoint. And she will be talking to you about a lot of things based on nutrition as well as some tasty food. So I'll invite Avanti and she'll introduce herself. She also has a YouTube channel. So if you like our channel, please go to Avanti Deshpande and also subscribe, because she has some amazing works that she does on nutrition. So let me invite Avanti and we'll go and have some lovely food today. And what else to start with Avanti then? Oh, let her tell you where we are going. So I'll invite Avanti. Hi Avanti.
Hello Sarthak. Thank you so much for having me on your channel.
Thank you so much. So guys, this is Avanti Deshpande.
Hello.
One of the nutritionists and one of the leading nutritionists from Pune, has a YouTube channel and she's doing some amazing work. So Avanti now will be the real host for you, who will go taste the food and tell you from a nutrition standpoint of view. So Avanti, off to you and tell us what you are on to.
Sure.
And what we are doing.
Sure. So hello everybody, I'm Avanti Deshpande, I'm a nutritionist by profession. As Sarthak mentioned, I have my YouTube channel and I have been always creating content related to healthy recipes and health tips. So here I have come up with a new series with nobody better than Sarthak, because the way he knows food, nobody else does. And I'm going to cover the health aspect of the foods that we are going to taste, and he's of course going to cover up the taste aspect of it. Some unique combination of an idea that we have come up with, and I hope you like this.
So guys, as she said, we will cover different types of food in the next about 10 or 11 episodes, where we'll be covering street food, we'll cover thalis,
yes.
We'll cover different types of food, five-star hotels, brunches, etc. Not just in Pune, maybe outside Pune as well, which we'll see how it works. And if you like it, obviously we will go all around to give you that aspect. So today, Avanti, where do we start from?
Okay, so today I have got you to some fantastic place. This is Maharaja Bhog.
Okay.
And the reason I'm going to start with thalis is we Indians believe a lot of sattvic food.
Correct.
And nothing as sattvic as a healthy plate by which we eat. So I thought, why not start with something like a healthy thali? Understand how you can also choose to eat healthy food even if you are at a thali place.
Oh, that's amazing. So guys, as we've eaten thalis all around, right from a simple small thali to the Bahubali and the Big Boss, so we'll be reviewing the thali today at this amazing outlet called the Maharaja Bhog, which is anyways very famous for their lovely sattvic food that they
yes.
serve. And Avanti will be reviewing that food from a health perspective, that even if you're eating out, how can we really eat some real healthy food?
Yes. So, you know, this is what, you know, Sarthak, I call my concept as eat smart.
Okay.
So, eat smart also begins with what you're going to start eating in the day to what you're going to end the day with. So,
okay.
That is your normal lifestyle.
Yes.
Now, eating outside has become a part of normal lifestyle in a lot of cases. I'm
right.
sure you'll agree to this.
Absolutely.
Even a lot of my clients who come to my clinic want to eat outside.
And
they are lost.
Anyways, Saturdays,
yeah.
There's always
yes.
a waiting.
Yes.
Like all restaurants in the city.
So, you know, one yeah. thing what happens is people ask me, when can I have a cheat meal?
Oh.
You don't need to have a cheat meal.
Yeah.
You can even enjoy the stuff which you get outside.
Oh, okay.
But eat in moderation and eat smart.
Fantastic. So, guys, what she said is that you don't need to go for a crash diet or just not need to be on salads. You can enjoy the regular food and actually eat smart to remain healthy
yes.
and to get good nutritional value in wherever you are eating.
Yes.
Which itself is a misnomer, or people think that, okay, you cannot eat and you just eat salads.
Yes.
So probably that's what we want to break and show you how you can eat in moderation.
Yes.
And eat smart. So let's go.
Let's get started.
I'm hungry. And let's go and eat smart, guys. Come on. So, let's go to Maharaja Bhog. And which outlet do we plan to go today?
So we are at this Pavilion Mall in Pune.
Yes.
And Maharaja Bhog is here. And the ambience is awesome.
Oh yeah, that's an amazing place.
Yes.
So guys, we are at the Senapati Bapat Road in Pune and at the Pavilion Mall on the second floor, where we have this amazing outlet, the beautiful mall, and we are here at Maharaja Bhog for their thali. So guys, come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Welcome to Maharaja Bhog.
Thank you.
So that's a royal welcome, my friends.
And nice warm water.
Yeah, and it's smelling.
Yes.
Oh, wow. Of rose.
Yes, rose.
Actually, it's a royal welcome. Good warm water.
Yes.
And our fingers are smelling of some lovely rose. Oh.
So I think they have this tradition here where you have to put in a coin.
Oh. So you need to put a.
Yeah, the coin is already there. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
इसमें डालना
है? Yes.
Okay. क्यों?
गो सेवा.
सेवा के लिए. Okay. So this is a tradition. If you're eating at Maharaja Bhog, you just need to put a coin inside the guy for guy seva. So that's how it is.
So these will be the accompaniments.
Yes.
Chandan Kesar.
Oh. Okay.
Suji ma'am, Chandan Kesar sir.
Thank you. This is a signature drink.
Okay.
It's really yum. Oh, and the quantity also they serve is not much, you know. So even
Chandan
if you
Kesar,
yes.
No?
Yes.
So this is one of the signature dishes.
Cheers.
Cheers to the Chandan Kesar drink.
Yum.
It smells amazing.
Yes.
Smells of
it's really got that fragrance of chandan in it.
Usal misal, okay. Oh, methi and papad. Okay. So
this I'm going to take in good quantity.
Okay.
Because these are all sabzis.
Correct. Best thing about such thali is that one, you get amazing colors.
Yes.
You get so many different tastes and varieties.
Yes.
So I think Maharaja Bhog is one of the finest.
And I'll tell you one thing, you know, if I have to just explain from nutrition point of view, this is sabzi, so it's going to be good. And this is methi, so it's a leafy vegetable.
Correct. Okay, curry.
Yum.
Oh, wow. This is amazing. Oh, the Rajasthani dal. Okay. So kadhi or besan is what is recommended?
Yes, so that comes under protein.
Wow. Because I love the kadhi.
You can enjoy it as much as you want.
Enjoy the kadhi, yes. Ah, the Gujarati kadhi, right? Okay. Okay. So this ideally would not be too much on the recommendation list.
Yes.
The sweet
no,
factor.
Then I would recommend this one, the yellow kadhi.
This kadhi would have sweet or jaggery?
I think it would have sugar, yes.
Okay.
So automatically that is less in my bowl.
Okay. Okay, so this is roti with lots
roti,
of ghee.
Yes. So we do recommend ghee.
Yes, that's what. So ye kya hai?
Aloo paratha.
Aloo paratha. Oh my god, aloo paratha.
No, I'm not going to take. Nahi, nahi chahiye. Nahi, nahi. So you see, my second mindful eating. I'm not going to pick up the puris out of it, but I'm going to eat more of the roti and the aloo paratha.
Okay.
No, by the end of our 10 episodes, I want you half the size.
Yes, that's the target, guys.
Yes.
10 kgs, 10 episodes.
Yes.
Wow, let's do it. Yeah, oh, that's another, yeah. So that's the series. The series will be called 10 episodes, healthy to 10 kgs.
Sarthak losing 10 kgs.
Oh, this is amazing. So buttermilk or charge?
That's a must.
Oh, that's something that I take.
Oh, thank you so much. Let's start.
Okay.
So Sarthak, before we start, let me just take you through, you know, what we call as, you know, Satvik Ahar.
Okay.
Okay. I'm sure it will go bonkers, but just listen to it for all the viewers.
No, plus please. Okay. We'll already do.
So usually we talk by the eating by the healthy plate.
Yes.
Okay. So then that has got all the food groups present in it. Okay. So it will have the proteins, the carbohydrates, the fruits and the vegetables, and of course oil.
Oil, okay.
And that is what we call as the healthy plate. Now, if you see over here, this is almost like a healthy plate.
Yeah.
Okay, so these vegetables are going to give you the vegetable group. Mm-hmm. Okay, paneer in it will be protein.
Okay.
The kadhi and all the dals are going to give you protein. Okay. This buttermilk is giving me good amount of protein.
Oh, okay.
And I have actually not chosen any fried food except for the one which has come in this.
Correct.
So it's mindful, it's sattvic.
Correct.
And when you're going to eat this, it's actually a wholesome meal that you're going to consume. So this is why I like a thali. First of all, it is very much Indian. It goes by the healthy plate and it will cover all the food groups, and of course the quality of the food that goes into it is going to be very different. The oil is in moderation. The sugars and the fats are in proportion.
Yeah.
So this is why, you know, I chose this place.
Yeah, and I think that's what probably the vegetarian food also brings about. People think that if you're eating non-vegetarian,
yes,
and chicken, then you're getting the right proteins.
Correct.
And nutrients. But I think even a vegetarian,
yes,
spread,
you see,
will give you the,
yes,
entire...
So over here, there are about 4 to 5 bowls which are filled with protein-rich food.
Correct.
Okay, and you check the bowl size. That is what I love about,
yes,
this place.
Yes.
So it's not too small. And it's not too huge.
Yeah,
so it's just about it and I can finish the whole plate.
Yeah, absolutely.
And not really feel heavy also at the end of it.
Good. So can we start?
Yes, let's get started.
So let's start.
Oh, yeah.
We're still not finished.
Yes.
But oh, wow. This is one thing that you'll find, especially Maharashtra.
Yes. Thoda dena bhaiya.
Which is amras.
Bas.
And I think anybody staying in Maharashtra or probably anybody in India,
yes,
the king of fruits, mango. I know it's not good on nutrition, but I will have to eat this today.
Yes, and even I'm going to eat it today.
Oh wow!
But usually we ask to eat the fruit in between so that the extra calories are taken care of.
Okay.
But it's okay. It's a thali, you can enjoy.
Okay.
But look,
oh,
at the size,
God,
of the puran poli.
Oh wow! The puran poli, another indulgence.
Yes.
But the size is amazing,
yes,
so probably we can have. Can we have the ghee?
Yes, you should always have ghee with the puran poli.
Wow. So, recommendation of the dietitian, not my fault. Okay, wonderful.
Ghee thoda kam lena bhaiya. Thank you.
Oh wow. This plate looks so amazing.
And full, and all colors in it.
Wow.
Very tempting.
Seriously.
Please, let's get started.
I really like the vegetable.
Yeah, yeah.
The cauliflower.
Yes. And that's, I like this methi papad. I think this has got papad in it.
Mm.
This is a normal papad and methi together. Unique combination.
Okay. Yeah, it's a very typical Marwadi
dish.
In fact, one of the real standout things for me is this misal usal.
Oh, really? You know, this dish is their signature dish which changes really every day.
And the mango curry is really amazing.
Yes. Even I love the mango curry.
Yeah.
And I love the sabzi. Very
that
different.
All the vegetables and everything is quite in moderation in terms of.
And even the quantities
as well
was just right.
Yeah.
we could really finish off the whole thali.
So my friends, we are on to the food and want to finish this thali.
Yes.
Avanti is already very quick.
Yes.
And she's done half of it already. Okay, on the healthy food. So, Avanti, how was the overall food and how did you like it?
So, I love the food because it very well fits into my Eat Smart.
Yep, correct.
I've taken just the right quantity of food, which I'm going to finish all of it. And at the end of it, I'm not going to feel too heavy also, because it's just about the small quantities of katori. And most of it is like, you know, the home-cooked food.
Correct.
So, I loved it. And yes, looking forward for more such episodes.
Yes. So as I said, the food taste is really good. If you like vegetarian or even if you are non-vegetarian, this is lovely, lovely food. All the spices are in moderation, very tasty, and a good spread as well in terms of vegetables,
dal,
curry, etc. So we are having a blast, especially with the icing on the cake, the mango or the amaras and the mango dishes. So Andy, this was an amazing experience.
It was amazing.
Thank you so much for reviewing this. But this is not the end.
This is not the end, yes.
Guys, if you really liked it and if you want Avanti to review more of such food, please write it to us at what cuisines, what restaurants, what type of food would you want her to review from the nutrition point of view and me to review from the taste point of view.
Taste point.
And we will visit those places and give you an honest review of the food. We've had a lovely time today.
Yes, we did.
If you like this video, please give us a good like and a thumbs up.
Yes.
On both our channels, Avanti Deshpande, you can go visit our Instagram page, the Facebook page, and definitely on Chow Down My Lane. Keep pouring your love to us. And again, if you like the video, give us a like.
Thumbs up.
Share it with your friends and family. Eat healthy, eat smart, and we will see you very soon.
Soon.